Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to the day three vlog. We just got done eating some lunch, and we're heading back now to the house. Some friends just showed up, so we're gonna get them settled and unpacked and all that good stuff. Then we'll probably do some cruising. So we did a feature on a really sick S10, which will be in the movie. Might throw a couple little clips in there from this, but yeah, it's gonna be a good time. Stay tuned. We are moved into our house finally. Much easier to move around in here. It's a pretty sweet deal we do. Every year we stay here. So Andy and them are out shooting a feature currently. I am about to head out that way. We're gonna go do a little cruising myself. But yeah, so let's get some footage.
All right guys, so we're cruising around a little bit. It's Wednesday now, so a good bit of people are starting to come in. That's awesome. So it's kind of dead Monday, Tuesday, not gonna lie. We got some peeps coming.
There's a Chevelle in my rear view. I don't know if that's there or not, but.
Hell yeah. Mr. Reach. Yeah, that's cruise week, everybody. Race cars, 4 days. Really need to get my card up.
Looks like some people are rolling in.
Yeah. I'm glad to see it.
I know.
It's only Wednesday.
I know. Guys, tell me how comical this is. Chevelle the Red. Red Chevelle. Red Chevelle. Would you look at that? Sounds of horse pies. Guys, it's about 5 o'clock. We are riding around cruising. We've got some pretty cars cruising around with us. In the background, y'all can't see. But it's good times, man. If you guys are coming down, it's gonna be a blast. Haven't really seen super whole lot of cars yet, but a whole lot more than, like I said, Monday and Tuesday. So good bit of people showing up now. And also, OCP is in full effect. I've seen an unmarked F-150 so far. I've seen anything from a regular old Buick with a, you know, uniformed officer inside of it. So I'm not sure if they're using that as an undercover or what, but it's crazy. They always try to give us a hard time. But just, don't do anything stupid. Well, don't get caught. How about that? Let's don't get caught. So we'll get a ticket. I've never got a ticket in 6 years. I've been coming down here knocking on the door. But hopefully not this year. I guess we'll find out.
What's up, man?
Like it.
I thought it was Roger for a second. I was like,
you know, Roger wouldn't come up here. That was a GTR on land and a Vespa. All right. looks pretty bomb.
Out.
Huh?
I'll throw it back on the change stand and check the batteries out real quick. Yeah.
Currently up in OC gas at the Wawa. It's pretty dope. Pretty lit.
Wow.
The shit you see in Ocean City. Yeah, it's wild.
Why should I have that one in the car?
Everyone loves a clean fox. Bogarts. But check out the sweet Pro Street Camaro. Not really my style, but I can appreciate anything. It does look pretty dope. Yeah, this thing's super clean. The fun ruiners.
Hey! That's Tate.
Heard me, Catherine. He heard me. That Jason posted, I think he's cool as shit. You missed your Volkswagens, buddy. I'm sorry. He misses his Volkswagen.
Andy.
And he's like, I got this big ass thing here. You know?
The cinematic.
Oh shit. What we got here, bro? I'm kidding.
PT Bruiser.
I'm kidding. Not in.
PT Bruiser.
No. Oh, he got
bigger. He got bigger golf trip on that man than I do.
Oh, we got Subi.
What's
up, buddy? How you guys, that's gonna wrap it for day three. It's been a good time. Didn't really vlog much as I'd hoped, but tomorrow will be a lot more busy and we'll go from there. Catch you tomorrow.